Let's talk about some of the differences between the welding processes. Laser, TIG, and MIG. Laser welding, although it works really well on thin materials, isn't suitable for every application. TIG welding is a great process because you have great control over changing joint configurations, but it's often viewed as being a much slower welding process, and you're typically traveling at about 6 to 8 inches a minute. MIG welding is a much higher deposition process, typically in the area of 15 pounds per hour, and you're typically running at about 12 to 16 inches per minute travel speeds. MIG welding, you have a good joint or gap filling capabilities in many cases, but you also have the associated distortion as that weld puddle solidifies. Laser welding is a little bit different. You have a little bit higher travel speeds, typically starting at about 20 inches per minute for thinner materials, but it doesn't have the joint filling or the gap filling capabilities because we're only putting down about a half a pound per hour of filler metal. Let's take a look at the different speeds here. You can see after we look at the parts post-weld, the MIG welding and the TIG welding are gonna have more distortion than you would have with a comparable laser weld. It also took a little bit more time to complete those welds. As you can see, all three of these welding processes have their unique advantages. If you wanna find out if the handheld laser welding process is right for your application, visit millerwelds.com/optics.